The union representing Qantas engineers is calling for an urgent investigation into the airline's fleet following concerns over recurring mechanical faults. Meantime, there could be industrial action disrupting flights to Fiji because of fears of workers' rights that are under threat.
Fiji may be a popular holiday destination for Australian holidaymakers, but behind the idyllic beach scenes lie a disturbing undercurrent. Trade unions have been effectively banned amid allegations of violence and intimidation. Union leaders say they've lost both workers and human rights.
We have seen a deliberate attempt by the regime to crush all democratic institutions within Fiji.
Now the TWU in Australia is threatening industrial action targeting Fijian-bound aircraft. It says Qantas has a responsibility to ensure workers are protected. The Flying Kangaroo jointly owns the Fijian national carrier, Air Pacific.
Qantas has a responsibility to turn around and stand by the Fijian community along with its own workforce against this military dictatorship.
The union says it'll disrupt flights to and from Fiji operated by Air Pacific and Qantas subsidiary Jetstar if the situation doesn't improve. Meantime, the South African rugby team is finally in Sydney after their Qantas jet was grounded with engine trouble. The Springboks arrived in Australia after they were put on a new plane. Engineering unions have raised concerns over the health of the Qantas fleet. The Australian Licensed Aircraft Engineers Association wants an urgent investigation into reoccurring faults. Adam Rascal, 10 News.